If you're wondering why powder is better than paint, I'm gonna show you. Look at the difference. The paint, well, it splintered off. The powder, well, we poked a hole right through the demo piece. It's cleaned through, and all it did was stretch the powder. Now check this out. The candy blue is beautiful on the aluminum foil. Watch what happens when I just wad it up. Look, even though the aluminum foil tore, the powder is exactly where we put it and it's not splintered off. It still remains flexible and you just can't get that kind of performance out of paint. So click on the link below and find out more about Eastwood's hot coat and powder coating systems and powder availability. And as always, subscribe to these videos so we can show you more about how to do the job right.